Much of the focus since the Badgers lost in the Rose Bowl has been on those leaving early for the NFL, but you can easily make a case for the biggest void coming from the graduation of quarterback Scott Tolzien, and filling the hole only gets more challenging as Kurt Phillips rehabs from his torn ACL. That means sophomore John Budmayr is the man with the first crack at taking over during spring ball and heading into fall camp. He got some mop-up duty this season, but maybe the biggest experience and motivation he can draw from was just watching the run to the Rose Bowl unfold.
Just the type of person he is, both on and off the field, and all the things he's done for this program. Just take a lot from Scott, learned a lot from him this year, and just take advantage of it and take it with me into the spring. Keep getting better each week and take advantage of the reps this spring and carry those into the fall.